teacher. Hello everyone. My name is Naya. I am in the third grade at Shinbuk Elementary School. I will play the missing book. It is raining today. John is inside watching the rain. John wants to splash in the puddles of water. Mom says he needs this umbrella. He needs this hat and raincoat too. Where is food? Stuff does not have his food. Rocky does not have his food. Where is the food? Sam has done. Silly Sam. John takes the book from Sam. Now John can go out and splash in the rain. Conversation 1. Sam, let's go outside. It is raining. Sam, why don't we splash in the puddles of water? Play in the puddles. It will be fun. I need my umbrella. You need your hat and raincoat too. I'm ready. Don't forget your boots. Where are my boots? Silly Sam, you put on your boots. Now we can go out and splash in the puddles. Conversation 2. I like the park. I run when I am there. I like to see all the birds fly by. They fly in the pretty blue sky. I walk down to the pond. I see the ducks. I drop food into the pond for the ducks. The park is so much fun. That is why I like to go again and again. The end. Thank you for listening.